That story which the bold Sir Bedivere told to those with whom he dwelt. New faces, other minds. Sir Bedivere, first made and latest left of all King Arthur's knights, no more than a voice in the white winter of his age. Of all their arts, had built the king his havens, ships, and halls, was also bard, and knew the starry heavens. The people called him wizard. Was a day assigned betwixt King Arthur and his bastard son Sir Mordred that they should meet for battle upon a down beside Salisbury. Knight Bedivere, who slowly paced among the slumbering host, heard in his tent the moanings of the king. I found him in the shining of the stars. I marked him in the flowering of his fields, but in his ways with men I find him not. I wage his wars, and now I pass and die. God my Christ, I pass but shall not die. The last weird battle in the west, there came on Arthur sleeping Gawain, killed in Lancelot's war, the ghost of Gawain blown along a wandering wind, and past his ear went shrilling. Hollow, hollow, all delight. Hail, King. Tomorrow thou shalt pass away. Farewell. There is an isle of rest for thee, and I am blown along a wandering wind, and hollow, 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 all delight. Fainter onward, like wild birds that change their